don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything.